how to award shields to just a few students in your class. If I am working with Laura on a certain behavior and I notice she's doing it, I can just click Laura, push successful, type in or quietly message her exactly what she's doing. Remember, that's an important part of this process, and then press reward. Again, this can happen for a group of students or a single student. It's just how many you click. Remember, if you give a shield, you cannot take it back. That's not what this system is built for.